current moment out here? Can we get Kurt and Malia up here?
Two capos.
How's everybody doing tonight? Alright, Kurt, so what you said before, I'm kind of going to be able to do, so I'm going to share a little something with everybody. So I'm Terry, I'm a friend of Malia and Kurt, and they asked me. They asked me to photograph tonight's events. I've had the chance to get to know Malia and Kurt better the last few months. They're a lovely couple of individuals, which we all know. I asked Malia and Kurt to complete some homework to prepare for today's fantastic event. Part of that homework was to provide their story as a couple, and their mutual love, respect, and connection in the present shines through. Give you a little bit of example of what Kurt shared, or what Malia shared about Kurt. She said, Kurt's a hunk and burn in love. You owe me $20 for that one, Kurt. Nice. Both have a love of music. Kurt and I had a chance to connect over Wings a few weeks ago, and we talked at length about music and a cool tradition that Malia and Kurt have on Sunday mornings listening to Pandora. They shared that they're having church cash play tonight. Another part of the homework was for them to provide favorite photos of the other and of them as a couple. I noticed that a number of the photos are of them wearing cowboy hats at the Jason Aldean and Kenny Chesney concert. Lauren, can you do the mic? So I have you pull out the picture for me first. So that's the one. That's one of the photos that they shared. Great shot. So let me cut to the chase here a little bit, just be a little long-winded. A few weeks ago, I was listening to Apple Music after meeting with Kurt, and a cover of one of the all-time great folk songs caught my ear. This song, written in 1939 by Jimmy Davis, was made popular by Johnny and June in 1970 via the Johnny Cash Show. It was also recorded by Johnny and Bob Dylan in 1969. Hearing the cover of this song by Chris and Morgan Staples in 2016, and seeing the photos of the same cowboy hats that Chris wears gave me an idea. Here's the idea. It's been close to 25 years since I performed on guitars and vocals in public, and it's only recently that I've started playing again. I'm rusty, and pardon my language, but scared shitless. I'd like to thank Jay and the guys for agreeing to let me attach and perform this classic song. Currently, I wish you both joy and happiness together. It's been a joy to get to know both of you, and it's an honor to be part of the celebration of your love and story together. This is for you.
I dream I held
my only sunshine. You make me happy when stars are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take you may.